shoulders back to the side. Make sure they do a little fast side. Hip swing, two, hip, and one, two, three, four. And then what we're going to try to do is take out that little middle part and just hit each part and circle around. Keep those knees nice and low. And let the hips do all the work. Roll around. So we're going to try the two step with a little hip wind. Okay, so let's just start with the two step, fast and slow. So we'll do it really slow. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. This time we're going to just try and keep our hips facing the front so that you're going to be able to see hip circles. So that, push our arm.